Lumenbeing in Los Angeles asks, since we're hearing a lot of talk about the implications of page speed, I wonder if Google still cares as much about relevancy. Or are recentness and page load time more important? No, relevancy is the most important. If you have two sites that are equally relevant, same backlinks, everything else is the same, you'd probably prefer the one that's a little bit faster. So page speed can in theory, be an interesting idea to try out for a factor in scoring different websites. But absolutely, relevance is the primary component. And we have over 200 signals in our scoring to try to return the most relevant, the most useful, the most accurate search result that we can find. So that's not going to change. Our philosophy will always try to return the best page to users, try to give them information about what they typed in. But if you can speed your site up, it's really good for users, as well as potentially down the road being good for search engines. So it's something that people within Google have thought about. Wouldn't it be great if we could find a way where sites that are especially fast or sites that are a really, really, really bad experience for users, it would be only one of over 200 different factors, but still could be a small factor in saying, yeah, you know what? This person's worked hard to deliver a really good user experience in addition to being relevant. So let's show that to users.